The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
One thing to keep an eye out for in a match like this is the formation of alliances. When that happens, you want to make sure you're not on the wrong end of it. Otherwise, your night will end in a hurry.
Let me jump in here, Byron. I think I see a couple of former Chicago enforcers sitting ringside. How great is that?
What has to be going through the mind of Behrens right now? In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
I'm not sure what to make of his success here. Some things in the WWE Universe are simply beyond explanation.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Flattens him with a clothesline. He's looking at it.
You've got to believe this one's over. Incredible. This has to be it.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
Will he be victorious? We know what's coming here.
Has been eliminated.
This could end it in a hurry. Just look at this man. He's all pinned again.
And look at the marks these kendo sticks are leaving.
Pinpoint precision on that elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Oh, what a boot!
He's looking good now, guys.
Thrown all over the ring with the strong Irish whip.
Competitor has been eliminated.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He wants no part of the outside. And he lands a savage elbow. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE. Oh, man!
Ouch.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's teetering on the edge here. Down with a power bomb.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Jeffrey Adams.
What an amazing closing few moments we saw here in this fatal four-way match.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.